tonight on Q2. 6-year-old Bria depends on monthly blood transfusions to stay alive, all thanks to donations from people like you. See how the simple gift of blood can save a life when Q2 goes on special assignment tonight at 10.